डिवाइड 8x⁴ − 36x³ + 34x² + 9x − 5 बाई 2x² − 9x + 9। टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड विच वी शुड राइट हियर, दैट इज 8x⁴ − 36x³ + 34x² + 9x − 5। This is called divisor, which we should write here. That is 2x² − 9x + 9. This is your step 1. Next. Here you have 8x⁴. Below this, you should also get 8x⁴. Here you have 2x². To get 8x⁴, this should be multiplied by 4x². When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now 4x² × −9x is −36x³. So below the x cube term, now I write −36x³. 4x² × + 9 is +36x². So below the x square term, now I write +36x². Now, this is the first term of our quotient. So I write in the quotient, that is here. Okay. Now we should change the signs. That is, here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Now this cancel out. −36x³ + 36x³ cancel out. +34x² − 36x² will result in −2x² + 9x − 5. Now, here you have −2x². Below this also you should get −2x². Here you have 2x². This should be multiplied by −1 to get −2x². When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now −1 × −9x is +9x. So below the x term, now I write +9x. Now, −1 × + 9 is −9. So below the constant, now I write −9. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So we write in the quotient, that is here. Now you should change the signs. That is, here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Now this cancel out. +9x − 9x cancel out. −5 + 9 is +4. So we stop our division here. Thus, this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Am I clear?